It's got nice cabinetry. There's your fuse panel. Door shutting. Air's kind of blowing. This pulls out for maps and pens and stuff. It's got the Trident V10. It's got your leveling system right there. Backup camera right there. It doesn't have a TV in it. They took the tube TV out. But it does have nice storage there. And some more electronic stuff up here. There's your hide-a-bed couch. It has a hide-a-bed underneath it. And then these are all good storage compartments up here. And your drawers pull out. That one's halfway out, and that one's all the way out. They both do the same. And then storage underneath. Storage above. I pulled all the drawers out. They all come out the length of the bottom one there, along with that one. There's your refrigerator and your microwave and your power fan. Stepping back into the back bedroom, there's the queen walk around bed, and got a little small TV up there. You got a closet, looks like with a adjustable shelves. Place to put your dirty clothes there, laundry hamper, I call it. And then more doors to pull out with a storage area up here. And then three more cabinets up there. And of course, that's me, Jim Renzo. Nice to meet you. And more storage there. And then a full-size closet. That is a 2001, so it is 18 years old, so it has some wear and tear on it. Like the carpet going a little torn there. So make sure you're up front with everything. Besides that, it's a pretty clean little motorhome. Air conditioner, ducted.